Vikash Ramnaris heeft vandaag zijn afstudeerthesis over Renewable Energy Technology, oftewel hernieuwbare energietechnologie, gepresenteerd. Zijn titel is Performance Evaluation of a 5 Megawatt Photovoltaic Power Plant at Rosebel Gold Mines NV. Prestatie-evaluatie van een 5 megawatt fotovoltaïsche centrale op Rosebel Gold Mines NV. Hiermee heeft hij zijn mastertitel behaald. Tijdens zijn presentatie vertelde hij dat hoe meer de wereld zich ontwikkelt, hoe meer energie er nodig is. Deze ontwikkeling maakt energie daarom ook tot een schaars goed, waarmee de mens inventief en efficiënt moet leren omgaan.
So, without electricity, development is almost not possible. So, with the increasing demand of electricity on the world, more and more power generation units needs to be added in order to meet the electricity demand. So, in the past, fossil fuels such as coal, heavy fuel oil were the main primary energy sources for electricity generation. However, due to the climate change challenges nowadays, the world is more focused on renewable energy technologies or sustainable solutions. So, sorry. So, as I said, alternative solutions need to be utilized in order to meet that goal.
Ramnaris gaf een uiteenzetting over zijn onderzoek. Hij vertelde over de onderzoeksmethode die hij heeft toegepast.
Basically, the calculated parameters or performance indicators were compared with the simulated, and after that, all the values were compared to international reported values. So, now we'll talk about the PVSA simulation using the Mayo data of the software. These simulations were the simulations were done for one whole year. We will first have the scenario one. The simulation is done for 1 year with default settings for soil losses and unavailability factor. And this data is compared to the AC output data of the PV plant for the first operational year, and that was 2015. The second scenario is also a whole year simulation, but with a soiling loss of 9%. This is based on literature review and visual inspections. And this data was compared with the AC output data of 2017.
Vikash Ramnaris, die vandaag zijn afstudeerthesis over Renewable Energy Technology heeft gepresenteerd. Hij was student van de masteropleiding Renewable Energy Technology van het Instituut voor Graduate Studies en Research van de Anton de Kom Universiteit Suriname.